Who been to a roach party before? A roach party. The roach party is the party that happens after 12 on your kitchen counter. Why you asleep? Has anybody been to a roach party before? Alright, about the roach party. There are three categories in which people respond to roach parties. The first one is called the never mind. The never mind is the person who will wake up in the morning. This is my demonstration. Wake up. Why are you not waking up? The never mind person is the person who wake up and say, I think I want some orange juice right now. So they get up out of bed and they walk to the kitchen. And when they turn on the light, they see all the roach on the kitchen counter. TJ, give me a song. Just any song. And the roach right there, roach party, hey. Roach party, hey. Roach party, hey. All right, TJ. And the never mind is the person who's seen them dancing at roach party. And look at them, Billy. I don't even know why I'm awake. I ain't even hungry. The bubble in my son probably is the Lord talking to me. So let me go back to the room and speak to him. Why am I even awake? And they go to bed without the orange juice. The second category is called the waiter. What the waiter does is when they get a drink, turn the song again. You see the roach there, roach party. Roach party. Roach party. Right? And they see the roach, they say, it's not finding the yarn and throwing the heel and then so the roach can hide. And after the roach then gone, they burn to the fridge to get the orange juice. And the last category is called the barbarian. And why we call them barbarian. Why they call him the barbarian is because the barbarian is the one who gets up. Let's say they get to get home. Crackers from the cupboard. And they turn on the light and they see the roach again. That's a flying roach. Big one, and they start spraying left and right. Spray left and right, they grab the book and start spinning. And you know, when they hear something in the house, the boys just run out and say, oh, roach in the kitchen, they swing, baby, spin! Spin, get on! Get all of them! And even though all the dishwashing liquid on the ceiling and the fridge tilt and all of the cupboard empty, everything on the floor, they get their crackers out the cupboard. They got what they went for. So what I want to tell you tonight is simple. What are you gonna say? The orange juice in the fridge and the crackers in the cupboard is any goal, any project, anything you want to accomplish this year. That's your goal, you know? And the roach is the hindrance. And the obstacle, and the people who's talked down to you, like they better than you, and they turn around in the night and say, I wasn't better than that. I know why I talk about them. And I feel worse about myself. So, don't be like the never mind. Don't wake up and say, I'm gonna accomplish something. And when you see that obstacle and hindrance, you're like, I must be too big for truth to do this. I must be too dumb. But I'm from the school, you know? I ain't gonna do that no more. I ain't got the looks. You know, I ain't got the shape. My head's in my mouth. My eyebrow ain't arch perfect. You don't be like the never mind. Don't be like the waiter. Who see what they want, but they're waiting for everybody to get out of the way. While they're getting talked down to, They're waiting for the person to, you know, go on to something else before they go for what they're going for. Because they could be there for a long while waiting. When people don't see you rise, they can stay there. Where you trying to go? Huh? Everybody in this room, everybody in the sound of my voice, that's you too. Everybody under the sound of my voice must be like the barbarian. If you see what you want and you really want to accomplish that this year, you grab the spray of confidence and you just start spraying. You grab that boomstick of determination and you spin. You spin, baby, spin. You need that person on the side of you encouraging you to spin, baby. Keep spinning. All right? And you go for what you're getting. All right? So that's what I wanted to tell you on tonight.
Spin.
Spin, baby. Spin. Thank you.